Hello, VC. Cheers. I'm back to shoot another video, and this time I'm back to make a response to the Rock Scout, Scott from Scotland, his 150 subscribers contest. How cool is that, that a guy named Scott lives in Scotland? I think that's just perfect. Cheers, Scott, and congratulations with your 150 subscribers. That's awesome. Cheers. And I'm actually kind of new to your channel, Scott. I think I've subscribed to your channel for about 1 month or maybe two. Can't really remember. Anyway, Scott is a great guy, so head over to his channel, and I will leave a link below in the comment section or the description box. I will leave a link to his channel. So, but Scott wanted us to show him our tattoos. Well, I have one tiny one. I have that one made when I were at a festival. I think it's probably 20 years ago now, and we didn't have anything else to do before the music started, so why not make a tattoo? Well, he didn't really wanted us to show our own tattoos, but show 10 album covers with tattoos on. That was the first part, and the second part is to show, not show, but to recommend a new album from 2018, an upcoming album. I can't really recommend anything that I know of is coming out. So I'm just going to let me just start with the second question, and let me recommend Judas Priest, the new Firepower album, maybe. But I'd rather recommend a new Volbeat album. But that's just me wishing that Volbeat will make a new album in 2018. But I'm pretty sure that they probably will in the end of the year. I would also like to hope that Wolf Alice will make a new album this year. That would be nice. So that's my recommendations. Even though I don't know if Volbeat or Wolf Alice are going to make a new album this year. Or else stick with the Judas Priest Firepower. So to the record covers. Cheers again. Let me just start with the obvious one that probably a lot of people will show. But the Poison. Flesh and Bone, no, Flesh and Blood, sorry. There's the big tattoo there. I was trying to find some that I haven't really seen yet, but it's really not possible. So there will be a few ones that I have seen yet. There will probably be more videos that I haven't seen, but that was the first one that many people will see. And here are the Dokken live album. What is it, Live in the East or something? I can't remember. Beast from the East. I'm sorry. A huge back tattoo there on the front cover. And I were also looking for albums where the tattoo is on the front cover, not just on the back cover with the band picture, but there are one of those. The next one is Booty People with Booty People. I actually don't know how this music is like because I just have the album. But Booty People with Booty People. There was a tattoo on that one. Then there's a nice one here by Lita Ford. She has a tattoo there on her chest. shoulder. So lead her forward. Kind of cool. And she looks kind of cool on the back there as well. Then we have Amy Winehouse. She also has some tattoos there on her shoulder. Shame she couldn't handle all the drugs. She was a great singer. But Amy Winehouse, back to black. And a quick one, which is Supertramp. What is it called? How do you say that? Indelibly stamped? Well, it's there anyway. There's also some on the back there. Supertramp. And then for the rest, they are Danish artists. And the first one is Crystal Knight. And this is actually a band started in my hometown where I live, in Køge, in Denmark. These guys started out here in Køge. And as you can see, that guy has a tattoo on the back. So I had to bring this one up, but look at those guys. Oh my God. Well, it was the beginning of the 80s, and that was how we looked here in Køge at that time. But Crystal Knight, a 80s hair metal band. This is a reissue from No Remorse Records from 2015. Pretty cool to show a band from my that was started in my hometown. They moved to Copenhagen shortly after. And then the latest Volbeat album from 2016, Seal the Deal and Let's Boogie. It's a drawing, but the boxer there had has some tattoos on his chest. I absolutely love Volbeat's covers. But yeah, and let's hope that Volbeat will make a new album in 2018. And for the last three ones, they are not actually tattoos, but they are kind of drawings or sketches of tattoos. Here are a Danish girl band called Darlene's. And as you can see there, that drawing is kind of a tattoo sketch. But they are not tattooed, any of them, but I think that's a tattoo. Yeah, they they really don't look that good, those girls, I think, but well, for the next one, again, this is kind of a tattoo sketch with Gasoline and the album Stakkels Jim, and that's translated to Poor Jim. There's the band, and as you can see, this is kind of a tattoo sketch or tattoo drawing as well. It could fit right here on my arm, don't you think, Scott? And the last one is the album Tattoo by Rory Gallagher. And this is also kind of a tattoo drawing. And there are several on the back there as well. You can see that one in that corner, and one in that corner, and one at the bottom, and one there as well. Again, a tattoo drawing. That was 11 covers with tattoos on it. Scott, I hope you liked it, and I hope I'm not disqualified by showing drawings and not be able to recommend an album from 2018, an upcoming album from 2018. I just want to say congratulations with the 150 subscribers, Scott, and I look forward to many more videos from you. So that was all from me, and cheers everybody, and bye bye. Oh yeah, let's fire this thing up. Motley Crue!